Last time on XVPW.
Supposed to do the cash in, like, that'll definitely put away this fucking bigot.
I mean, is he going in for it again? Is this it?
Dustin.
And the third direct deposit. And could we be seeing it?
You know what's funny?
Cash in!
Every time I see a Phiman Biggs match, I always think about it. He makes a lot more money than you.
And the pinfall. 2, 3. The match is over. Phiman Biggs is advancing to the finals against Rocky Patel.
Evan, how many times did you direct deposit your checks?
That's neither here nor there, Dan.
All right.
Here you go. Whatever he wants. I want it doubled. I'll see him at open load or whatever it's called.
Extreme.
Excuse me, Phiman Biggs. Excuse me.
Who the hell are you?
Nikisha Smith.
No who?
Nikisha.
No what?
Smith. Nikisha.
I got no time for you. What the hell do you want?
I'm the new intern at XVPW, and I just wanted to.
There's more interns? I'm still not getting paid off the freaking hair picks that I've been selling for weeks, and there's more interns.
Well, interns usually don't do anything.
Whatever. What do you want?
Okay. I just wanted to ask you some questions about.
Hurry up. You see me looking for this shitbag Rocky Patel. What could you possibly want?
I just wanted to ask you some questions about what happened.
Well, hurry up. What do you want?
How do you feel about going into Extreme Blowout with everything that happened?
How do I feel about Rocky Patel attacking me with a steel chair after demanding a contract signing after my match? The bastard didn't do anything on Monday, all right? He sat at home, he stroked his chest hair, he did nothing. He waited for my match, which was a 5-star match, by the way, let me tell you, against that douchebag freaking El Para Day. I don't give a fuck what his name is, all right? Let me tell you something. I should be the first XVPW champion. I'm gonna be the first XVPW champion. He knows it, I know it, the world knows it. That's why he attacked me. That's why I'm looking for him right now. He's gonna get exactly what he deserves.
I have a follow-up question.
Of course you have a follow-up question. These damn interns worth shit. What do you want?
I just wanted to know, do you think your injuries are going to affect you going into
my injuries
blowout?
Will they affect me going into blowout? Let me tell you something. This douchebag has got me more fired up than I've ever been before in my life. He thinks he's gonna have it easy come Extreme Blowout. Let me tell you something. Phiman Biggs, first XVPW champion. I'm putting that bastard on the shelf.
Well, there you have it, interview with Phiman Biggs. My name is Nikisha Smith. Hope everyone tunes in to Extreme Blowout, and we will talk to you soon. Have a good day.
Extreme.
Mr. Patel.
What am I getting this out to? Who are you?
Ivan, Mr. Patel.
Ivan what?
Ivan a lot. Mr.
There you are.
Mr. Patel, once again, I'm sorry to interrupt you.
I don't do photo ops unless it's booked.
No, it's not a photo ops, Mr. Patel.
It's Rocky, just Rocky. How can I help you?
Rocky, I would actually like to see if you had some time to do an interview for maybe 4 or 5 questions.
It's holding the book in advance, man. How much you got on you? Because I don't got much time.
I only have 5.
100?
No, $5.
We'll make it work.
I assure you, it's real.
30 seconds per question?
Alright.
30 seconds per question, alright?
Sure.
Let's go.
First question, why did you call for an early contract signing with Phiman Biggs?
The opportunity was there. We needed to show everybody what's happening.
Okay.
Did you know Extreme Blowout's coming May 21st? It's coming May 21st.
I've heard.
I needed to get everybody excited, show them what it was about.
Very understandable. Second question. Was it your intent?
We still have 20 more seconds on the first question.
Yeah.
You don't get any, that doesn't carry. It's not rollover. We're not AT&T.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Was it your intention to attack Phiman Biggs at the contract signing?
Attack?
Yes.
Attack?
I mean, you did assault him with a steel chair.
Kevin, right?
Ivan.
I did attack. You're right. It was a love tap, first of all. It wasn't an assault. It wasn't an attack. Mm-hmm. He was there willingly. It was set up. It was Nathaniel was there, too. If the GM is there, what does that mean? Okay. It's official. Exactly. You get it. Next question.
Some say it was uncalled for.
Uncalled for? You talking about what happened?
Yes.
You saw it, though, right? What did you think?
I mean, I honestly speaking, I'm not sure what to think.
So, here's the thing. You're not supposed to have an opinion. You're a journalist. You're supposed to be neutral. You're supposed to do this properly, without taking sides. How'd you get in this business? How'd you get here?
My cousin, Dan.
Dan. You see who he sides for. You see what he stands for. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you see where it got him.
Yeah.
In debt. Black eye every week, trying to be black. Whatever he's trying to do, I don't know. Anyways, point is, was there any more to that, or?
I mean, others call you a coward.
Call me a what?
A coward, Rocky.
Who's others? Are you part of those others?
No, 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 not at all, Rocky.
No, sorry about that.
No problem. All
right, so, you got another $5 because that went a little long. That was your fault. I don't give refunds on anything.
I don't
any
have
damage
any other
to take
money
it up with Nathaniel. What was your name? Kevin, right?
Ivan.
I like you, dude. All right, one more question, just on the house.
What do you think of Phiman Biggs?
I think he's gotten a lot of handouts. I think he's gotten a lot further than he should have, deserved to, or even earned. He's in the finals. He's going up against me. He attacked Four Eyes with a steel chair, didn't he? Correct, right?
I believe so.
Did you watch that part? That was a couple of episodes ago. People loved it. All right, so Four Eyes is currently suffering from an injury. He needs one more subscriber to reach that 1,000, that 1K. 1,000, you know how hard that is to get to?
I would believe that's extraordinarily hard.
Especially for him. Bless that kid, I like him. Point is, I would just, karma, call me karma. I think he's gotten to where he is, you know, a little bit of talent, moniker, a little bit. I don't even know if that's the right word, but. It's not gonna get him past me. Last roadblock, come blowout, come anything. It's just, he's not getting past me. Episode 1, I said it. I was here for one reason, to take what's mine. That belt, I'm sure you've seen pictures of it. It's going around on the internet. It's a nice fucking belt. That belt's mine.
He's
the roadblock. Yeah, man.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Rocky.
Absolutely, man. You want a handshake? Give me a fist bump.
Sure. Do you mind if I get a ride home? This is your car, right?
That's not my car, dude. You're on your own.
I mean, you just took the last of my money to get home. Hello? It's Rocky now, sir. It's Rocky, sir. Yes, he's being called by Rocky now, sir. Yeah, everything's all right, but Rocky took the last of my money, and I can't get home, sir. Hello? Anderson? Mr. Anderson? What am I gonna do?
Earthbound. Thanks. Fuck everybody, man. Yo. It's Mr. I don't give a fuck. Man, you niggas know the rest. I got cleaning duties all night. I'm simply mopping up the mess. A digi destined with bars, and you feelin' get a crest. You magic caught with your threats, barely flillin' at the chest. You niggas in need of water. Your style is out of order. Not even writing your rhymes. It's clear that I'm the author. Yeah, so come to me, I got that Fetty word. A bunch of niggas dead, community feel like Gettysburg. All I got is my word and my genitals. I'm down to take the shot, it's not a question once you interview. Yeah, they talking shit, I hear this been a few.
Extreme Virtual Pro Wrestling.
Because fuck Borais, he's a nerd, that's why. You know what? I don't even give a fuck. I just want all my money back. He can kill for all I care.
Roughest.
What? Wow, Rocky Patel's rest in pieces! Wilson gets his tap out!
Hard hitting.
Oh!
Extreme show on YouTube. What are you waiting for? It's time to get
Extreme!
Every Monday at 6 p.m. Eastern on YouTube. Like us on Facebook at Extreme Virtual Pro Wrestling. Also, follow XVPW on Twitter at XVPW_YT.